Well, all I can say is the prince is not that emo anymore, unless I've forgotten that he's not that much emo anymore. There isn't that stupid rock music going blah 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 and all that shenanigans.
I can sense the others who have passed through this place, intent on bringing harm to my family.
Okay. Well, you haven't seen your family in years. Oh, no, wait. Prince of Persia, the Forgotten Sands, destroy that whole
Four
thing.
Weeks I've been at sea. Day spent dreaming of my return to Babylon. But never, in all my visions of the future, did I suspect a homecoming such as this. War. It is the only answer. But war with who? And why?
Well, you did change time, so you should just ask yourself that. I tell you, messing time is a big fuck up. Ah, look, a little ledge there. Well, thank you for pointing that out. Ah, these guys are really easy. Damn it! I think you're supposed to climb on the other side, but never mind. I'll kill this bastard. Once again, I think the music's just glitched there. I think this game's got a few weird glitches as well, just like Warrior Within. These games have never been that clean. Oh, for some reason we got weapon health now. If you've just seen that, I don't know why. Good speed to kill this bastard. Up, oh, see, yours is fucked up there. I know I pressed too early. Ow! Well, thank God throwing your weapon kills them in one hit. For now, until, you know, the inevitable will happen when they become invincible. Come on, just die. Give up. Just give up. Don't run away from me, Birdman. I wish I could just steal it. I wish I could just take his bow and arrow. That would have been much better for our stealth kills. Run, Prince, run! Jog those little legs of yours. A fountain! Yes, we must drink the water of life.
Should I continue from here when you return?
So this doesn't make much sense. Why is she telling the story? Oh, wait, you see why this doesn't make sense of, you know, why is she telling the story? I don't want to spoil it in the moment.
You should know that it was not love that drove him, but duty. I was his responsibility. He had made a promise that was now broken and undone. As with all mistakes he had made, the prince meant to fix this. A noble goal, to be certain, but a selfish one as well. For he was motivated to ease his own pain.
Yeah, something like that. So wait, what was that weird sex scene at the end of Warrior Within? Maybe they got bored and thought, fuck, I deserve sex. Okay.
I knew these streets. Knew them anyway. I must keep pace with Kailina if I'm to find the one responsible for this.
Yes, find the one responsible! In the face! That's what you get. Don't mess with me and the Prince of Persia! Well, he never really shows his name. Oh, does he? I've forgotten now. I think he does. No, he never shows his name. Get the... And now, the Prince can do splits. Kinda like, Sam Fisher in a way. How dare you, Prince? How dare you steal Sam Fisher's moveset? And I think he's supposed to wait for them to come, but never mind. I want to fight them. Woo! Oh, he's dead. He's dead. No, he isn't. Now he is, and how the hell did I get knocked down? Oh. They got vicious blows to them. That's amazing. Yeah, you better take it to the face. What the fuck? I call shenanigans on that bullshit right there. Okay, some reason it just go game over. It just gives you a little flashy thing and that's it. Some reason that tells you you're dead. Sorry, but I can't read gibberish. Will you just die? No one likes you, Birdman. Birdman! Come here, gobbledygook. I wanna kill you, gobbledygook. Come on, gobbledygook. Die, gobbledygook. Jesus, die! Jesus Christ. You actually take more hits than the fucking sand guys from Warrior Finn. Ow! Thank God you're dead. You just see that? He took so many hits to die. What are you, a Spartan? Now I'm gonna try and get up here again. Yeah, you better not fucking fall, Prince. Don't give me that bullshit like, oh no, I can't grab this. Oh, apparently they're not coming. They're just waiting there for me. Ow! Ow! No, I want you to lunge at them. Lunge at them, you bastard! Come on. Come on. Hide. You broke my guard. How dare you? Ow! Ow! How? Oh. How dare you just, you know, chop me up like that? Do you know who I am? I'm the Prince of Persia! Apparently. Oh, now you grab onto it. You better grab onto it, you bastard. Don't tell me the prince is going to do even more random. I am not going to grab onto this because I do not want to. Jump! You better grab. Yes. See, prince, as long as you keep grabbing, I'll be happy. But if you don't, I fucking kill ya. Oh! Fire down now. We don't want to go down to the fire. We'll burn to death. Which I don't think the prince can be burnt. Ah, shit, he saw me. Do you still see me? Oh, no, he didn't. He's just like, ah, forget it. Okay, that's really odd. They saw me and they think, nah, we'll just ignore it. We'll just ignore the prince. He's in his wild goose chases again, yeah. Oh, they refuse to acknowledge my existence, bastards. Okay, that's really weird. Come on, we want to get further into this so we can just talk about the pros and cons of this fucking game. Don't know how you didn't see me there. For some reason the kill animation changed, but hey, there you go. Is this really a street? It's kind of oddly designed, you know, like we're on rooftops, is this a street or not, and there's a headless guy behind
me. Is this where I should resume the tale next time?
Once again, why are you telling the story? You're not telling this to anyone. It's not like the prince where he was actually telling it to Farah at the beginning of Sands of Time. Ha 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 ha! I could try and jump over there, but no! Game will not allow me. Weird flashing symbol. Yes, I know, game. I died. Thank you very much. Oh, we're supposed to run up here. I knew that. It never happened, okay. Time to die. Whoop. Okay, time to take care of his boyfriend. Oh, where exactly are we going? We're going over there. Okay, whee! Maybe we see someone getting beaten down now. Yeah, but it's very dark and you can't really see it very well. Watch, a crappy city that can't be lit properly. Well done there. Babylon 5 is so great. Oh wait, I call it Babylon 5. It's Babylon. Ha ha ha. Oh dear. Babylon 5 was better lit than this place anyway.
Who is kind Asha, who would stand before her stall selling fruits and flowers, or the errant children making trouble as all young ones do. Gone. All gone.
What? I thought you'd been away from Babylon for 8 fucking years. Hey, I think there's a way you're supposed to do this. Jumping down there to fight them is not a good idea. Oh hi, I just killed your boyfriend. You unhappy about that? You know, you got yourself a sword, but... There's a point. Right, the prince has got himself a good sword now, but he's still using the fucking knife. Like, oh my god, this knife is invincible, I must keep using it. And the other swords are crap. Ah, you bastard prince. As usual, the prince can't throw his sword to save his fucking life. Oh, I'm sorry, I've run in the wrong direction. I threw it at the wall because the wall deserved it. Why did the wall deserve it? Because it's a wall! The wall never talks to me when I was a child. It never confronts me. It never questions my questions. Wait, what? Bloody wall. Do-do-do-do-do-do! Hip-scop and a hobbly-dop. And... Okay, gotta run over there. Whee! How the hell did you manage to do that, Prince? You just see how he just grabbed on? That makes no sense. And I went the wrong way, so we're gonna do it like this. Hoop. Oh! The Prince just jumped awkwardly there. I thought he was gonna do something stupid, like fall and die.
Shall I continue my story from here if you are called away?